don't know why this is being so freaking annoying. Like, this is always a problem. Even before when I used to play this, this was a problem. It would constantly crash. Fix this. This game has been out for I don't know how long, and it's just gonna constantly crash like this. This is all it seems to do. Every single time. Okay, I'm gonna try to get this.
Yeah.
advantage. I don't have really that many dinosaurs to go over there. And it crashed. Oh, of course it did. Thanks. Oh my god. How many times are you going to have to download something? Yep. I didn't get to spin the wheel, but it did give me some. When I get back, I guess. I swear. Herbivores to be cute, but that one was pretty scary up close. Yeah, just because they're cute doesn't mean that they're safe. Platypuses are cute as crap, but they're poisonous. Don't be fooled by their diet. Some of the toughest dinosaurs are herbivores. Yep. Who is this woman? I need to see more dinosaur behavior up close before I begin my writing. My article. What? I need to see more dinosaur behavior up close before I begin my writing my article. What? Okay. Do you keep doing this? This is so annoying. I can't even, like, play the game. Dude, stop downloading stuff. Like, I don't really, I don't know. I looked at the reviews, it's still a problem. I mean, I get to play this, I guess, but it's gonna be irritating. Very irritating. Whatever, that's fine. god. Like, I'm literally in the middle of trying to start a freaking battle, and this is gonna just crash. I left a review, but nobody seems to be, and it's just gonna crash again. This is just stupid. Like, I'm wanting to go back to playing this game again. Because I like playing it, obviously. But, like, if you're gonna crash every single time I play something, I do? Oh. Standing at 3.3 feet tall, the Guanlong is just shy of 10 feet in length. Did you know the Guanlong lived 92 million years before the T-Rex? Unlike other dinosaurs, it has three long fingers on its head. Is this a tyrannosaur? It is. I don't know, I thought it was like, I mean, it's more like a raptor, but I guess it doesn't have the raptor, yeah. God. Dude, like, this is just annoying. Why does it need additional data? You just did this! Like, it doesn't make any sense. How much do you need to download? How much? It doesn't make any sense. Why? 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 Like, they need to fix this. I don't know why this is still a problem. This was a problem literally years ago. Years ago, when I used to play this, probably like 2017, I guess, 2018, I don't know when I stopped playing it, probably around there, because I don't remember playing this in 2019, and any time past that, up until, well, now, but, it's like, it's been years since this thing came out, and this was a problem before, and they still haven't fixed it after this many years, seriously. Like, fix it! Like, I don't know. Oh. extremely rare. Oh. I don't have anything. Stop doing that! So yeah, it crashed again, and I didn't, I mean, it gave me some DNA or whatever. I guess it just randomly chooses what you're gonna get after it, like it does with the spin, but I didn't actually get to do the spin. So, wait, was amphibians allowed? Amphibians. Oh, but this one's different. What is you, amphibians? Dude, oh my god! You just did this! How many things do you need to download? I'm about to give up on playing this game because I was gonna actually do a playthrough of this and play it and whatever, but it's impossible to play this! You can't do anything! Like, you can't do anything. Every time you do a single thing, it crashes. Like, I swear, fix this! This isn't even playable. God. This is stupid. It's just stupid. Okay, you know what? I'm done. You're gonna tell me this all right twice in a row. Yeah, I'm done. I don't know if I'm gonna even try to re-record this game or do anything with this game because it just it doesn't work. You can't even play it barely. Like, it crashes every 5 seconds. I don't know why they don't have this fixed already. It's been years and they still can't get this crap fixed. Well, I guess that's all I'm going to be doing with that for now. I don't know if I'm going to at all again because it doesn't seem like you can even play it.